two must be in the lower levels. Oh, the elevator is jammed.
What's happening?
We're under attack! We need help!
Damn it! No! I've got to get back there.
Yeah.
Here.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Seriously, I thought that was it for me.
There's no sign of him.
What happened?
During the attack, Whitman took Sam and they disappeared.
He's taken her back to Matthias.
We should have listened.
Fuck.
I should have listened.
So what's her next move?
The boat's fixed now. We should get help.
I bet they thought that too.
Look, you were right about Whitman,
You've
but...
seen the storms. They target any craft that comes near. There were scientists here during World War II, and they believed the storms were controlled by something in a ritual chamber near the monastery. Look, I don't have all the answers, but Sam being taken, I know it's linked. And if we try to leave here without understanding why, then we'll all die. Just like the pilots. Just like Roth.
Look. Whatever's happening here, Lara deserves a shot.
We can't go back to their stronghold. It'd be suicide.
They won't take her there. They'll take her to the ritual chamber. We can use this inlet to get closer. Look, I know you want to get home to your daughter. Believe me, I do. But the fight's not over yet. I'm not asking you to believe, Reyes. I'm asking you to trust.
Okay. Let's get this thing in the water. Whenever you're ready to go, come aboard. Lara, what do you expect to find in there?
Do you really want to know?
No, but you should tell me anyway.
There's the soul of an ancient sun queen trapped in a dead body. Her rage is what's causing these storms. If we destroy the body, the storms will stop.
Right. And why does Matthias want Sam?
I don't know. And that's what's scaring me the most. Look, I know this is a crazy plan.
Yeah, it is. But right now, crazy is all we got. So let's do this.
All right. Let's go.
No. I'll need you and Reyes to guard the main entrance while I go in after Sam.
You're going in there alone?
More people means more danger of being spotted. I need you here taking out as many of those bastards as you can. It won't just be the Solari either. There'll be others. Samurai, the Queen's Storm Guard. Look, anything that's not me or Sam, shoot it.
My little bird. This isn't goodbye. I'm not gonna say goodbye.
We got your back, Laura.
Thank you. these?
The Storm Guard.
People.
They guard the monastery. They wait only to be introduced to their new queen, by the one who brought her back to us.
Of course. I've encountered these archaic tribes before. Let's get some awards. James.
What is he doing?
My name is Dr. James Whitman. I come to you in peace. I bring you your new queen.
Oh, no.
Your queen! What is it, Japanese? Your... Joe!
My...
No! 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 No!
Storm Guard, still protecting their queen after all these years.
Thank you.
all this time?
The prayer I found on that general talked about a soul in a decaying body being the cause of the storm. I know he must be talking about the last Sun Queen, but I don't understand what Himiko has to do with this. She was the first queen. Somehow, Matthias thinks Sam's connected, and that can't be good. Damn it.
Yeah! Oh! Yeah.
make this jump. The Sun Queens. The fire ritual where the queen chooses her successor. Chosen priestess enters the monastery. And she's given your power and becomes the new queen. Wait a minute.
Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body.
Vessels. It's not transferring power, it's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all you, Himiko. First and last. Oh God. And now you want Sam. Well, you're not getting her. Sam, a vessel for the Queen's soul. I've got to stop this madness.
Those bastards are heading your way. We did everything we could to slow them down.
Thanks, Reyes. Get to the boat. If I'm not back...
We're not leaving without you. We'll be waiting.
mortal coil! Pour! And be reborn! Pour! And awaken!
Thank you. making me waffles before her ballet class.
Need anything? Don't rightly know what happened to you on that island. Judging from those wounds and that look in your eyes, I'm guessing I don't want to know. Anyway, we'll be home soon.
I'm not going home.